Ukraine's state nuclear agency Energoatom yesterday said Zaporizhzhia nuclear plant has been disconnected from Ukraine's national grid. A Ukrainian official stated that the region has been left without electricity, but the Russian side later said power has been restored to the region.